I jump, and I wait, and I got them. I'm horrible at the elytra-ing. Hey, it's JogsCraft255, and I'm back for another Minecraft video, and today I'm back with my crazy adventure series, and apparently another mod got installed. Let's see what the house has to say. In my garden, in the, what are those things? they're on my mini-map, though. Anyway, let me go on. What does he have to say? Have you noticed I'm in the same spot? Well, if you haven't, I don't care. Also, please get the trees off of me. They're heavy. Sorry, I'll do that later. Look up, the Spawnarch structures are migrating to the desert. I want you to defeat their leader. Oh, so that's what they're called. I got you another mod, just enough items. Not important. But the Spawnarch Queen stole my pressure plates and locked you in. The only way to escape is to use waypoints. I left more things for you in the ender chest. Now take out the queen and give me your pressure plate. Okay. That's not the right chest. Oh, a lot of stuff. Letters. Okay. That's understanding. I have no idea what that. Let me put on this armor. It's really bad that I don't have a chest plate. So let's go to, home that's not home. Yeah, I've worked on this place. It looks so much nicer now. So please place blocks in the directions. Where? Oh, the dungeon. You turned me into a house. But I have called my baby siblings, the Spawnarchs, to invade your land. Have them destroy you. I think that's the Spawnarch structure. So I go over here, and I jump, and I wait, and I got them. I'm horrible at the elytra-ing. Let's try that again, because I'm bad at this. Oh, this stuff is unbreakable. The weird letters are unbreakable. No! Latest death. Oh. This is gonna take forever. I'm bad at elytra. So, yep. That time it wasn't high enough. Yeah. Home that's not home. I'm gonna be doing this like 50 times until I land on that one. The Spawnarchs? Wait, what if I do this? Oh, come on! I was so close also. I turned. 1 hour later. So close. I'm so horrible at this. Okay, wait, this is a little farther away. Okay, wait, latest death. No. Okay, home that's not home. Okay, we're in the wrong one. Okay, and yes, I'm on it. That was easy. Oh wait, I can't. I'm gonna collect all this stuff. It's wool. I don't need it. I do want the Spawnarch chest. Ooh, demon's blood. That's a rare drop. What is that? Is that a husk or is that a stray? I don't know. Definitely it got. marks. What did it drop? It dropped dirty spawnarch or calcum ore. No! Latest death. Spawnarch wool. Oh. Oh. That was clearly too easy. No! Latest death. No! I hate when it does that. Latest death. How do I keep on getting down here? Nope. I can't get out. I'm all the way down here. TP, Abby. Ah, phew, what's in here? This wall. Ugh, you know what? I have a lot of crafting tables for a reason. I'm pretty sure this is not why I got so many crafting tables. But I don't care. It's how I picture how I can use. Ugh! Insane. How many mobs are there? I need to make a waypoint up there. Spawnarch Armata. Oh! Ugh! It's easier to Elytra there. Actually, I don't know. Wait, and... Spawnarch. There we go. Spawnarch Armata. I don't like this color. There we go. Well, it died anyways. Wait, and... I have these magic wands for a reason also. Which way is this? This is north. North. I really like this. They built these good. They built their giant ships pretty nice. This one has some good stuff in it. Another enchantment table and a chest. With MBT though. Oh, so I have a lot of crafting tables. I'm gonna make pants. I don't care about losing crafting tables. So yeah, south, east. Which one is east? East. Oh. I have to go back here like 1,000 times. Ugh. What? Last spawner. What? Enable teleport to. My sword is actually pretty good. It's a magic sword. Ah. There's nothing good here. But I wonder what else I got the right one this time. And I got a lot of crafting tables. Spawnarch Armata. Acacia, there's no creepers. Guess I got one. Guess I got two. No. saw diamond boots drop. I could have sworn I saw diamond boots drop. They're better than iron. Yeah, but they broke. To get off, this is gonna take forever to do. Shouldn't be any more spawnarchs. Cause I killed them all. I don't know why my golden pants are here. These diamond boots are about to break. I need those for the boss fight. So yes, I do know how to use an elytra. I never said I was good at it, I just knew. Okay, where's South? Oh, a lot of chest. A lot of spawnarch chest. There. I need it to be a yellow. Which one? So this one I can delete, right? Put two, I'm right here, good! Oh. I really like this idea of the spawnarchs. It's monarch, but wait, I wanna see if it. Wow, that's a really good chest. No, not a rare ghost. No. Oh. Teleport two. The spawnarchs are annoying. And they have a lot of good stuff in their chest. How much? I'm gonna get like stacks of stuff. Well. Don't read. Why? Why don't read these books? Okay, got a crafting table. I'm pretty sure this is what they intended the crafting tables used for. Hashtag totally. Boots? Fine. I don't need the elytra. I fail miserably at it. Like, oh, demon eyes. Yep, definitely did the chair modules mod. So which one is north? North. See, I can remember which one. Now, I don't want to break. Okay, wait a minute. No! There's Spawnarch or Calcum, which is really good, by the way. How much do I have, anyway? Oh. Four pieces. If I get the fifth piece. I took the stuff from those chests already. I need one more that I can make a helmet. Because there are no boots. It's the cherry and more tools mod. Yes! Workbenches! I already have 64 of them. I don't need all of this stuff, but I definitely don't need the wool. Here we go, silk or calca. Yes. It has a lot. Ah, I can see. That's the part I like the most. Spawnarch Armata. So which way is this? This is east. I'm gonna have to remember all this. East. There. Ooh, wait. This is what I can use the bookshelves for. And my 48 crafting tables. One of them called Spawnarch Armata. I like this place. I just set my spawn point up here. I need to sleep up here. No. though I might want to get rid of these spawners. Spawnarch Armata. I'm going to set my waypoint to that one right there. It'll be in the middle of all the spawnarchs. I have this demon's blood. Sorry, Acacia. If you want to sit there, fine. I can't take that privilege away from you. It's so annoying. That's why I need to set my spawn point up here. Hopefully the mobile house won't move. Oh, it turned into a pig spawn. Okay. Ooh, diamonds. These are called weird things. Spawnarch chest, enchanting gem, where's the lapis, spawnarch gem, baby spawnarchs toy, MHBA, H. Okay, this is definitely a danger zone. Is this south? Spawnarch Armata. Jump. What's in these chests? See? I'm getting a lot of spawnarch gems. Wait. I can make a pickaxe out of spawnarch. Oh, I don't have any sticks. What? Where's my garden? Yeah. Home, that's not home. Wait, no. I need clearly the best home ever. It's a house, not a home. Why? Stop talking to me! Ow. I don't care. After this, I need to go. Yay, I got getting wood. I can't believe I haven't gotten that yet. R to the Spawnarch Armada. And this will be so much faster mining. Bye. Goodbye. I don't want it. So I need to get over to that one. No, it's just pressed E instead of O. Spawnarchs only spawn from these spawners. Parkour King! I like that parkour. Well, yep, the ingots. This is the one I'm setting my waypoint to. Didn't know. I hate the falling. Parkouring. I like. Oh, no, you're so much closer, but you will be ended soon, very, very soon. I'm deleting the old Spawnarch Armada. Good Spawnarch Armada, and I'm good with the waypoints now. Done. What are in these chests? Spawnarch ingot? Spawnarch or Cockamot? I don't want Wolt. They organize their chests very badly, I've noticed. Ugh, I don't need that either. Or a broken down iron helmet or an iron axe. Okay. Spawnarchy. Get off of here. Okay, so which way is this? This is south. South is the last one. Well, my waypoint's right here. South. Oh. No, they're gonna spawn in. Ah. There we go. Spawnarch Armata. Oh! How many things are spawning up there? The ghosts only spawn when things die. Hopefully the ghost died. Despawned and died. Okay. And yes, ghosts can make ghosts. It's weird. Next, I need to go to this one. I want to get, you know, Yeah, I almost fell off there. Okay, where's backwards? That one is towards more spawnarchs. So, which one places this way? It's east, so it would be this one. What's in this chest? I have 14 of it. My workbench. Well, I have crafting tables. We'll make a chest plate. No! My oracle was up there! Let's see, it's Spawnarch oracle. Correction. Spawnarch Armada. Need to make it now. Yes, I'm fully geared because the pants are glitched out and not that good. Got extra armor. That would have been the recipe to make a diamond minecart. That existed. So lag. It's not as bad, actually, as it normally is. And hopefully, next episode. Oh! Stupid ghost. Whoa. Leap of faith! It's a falling of faith, also. What? It's a teleport to. Oh, no! Yeah, it's gonna be a long, long day. I have to get to that one. Why is a ghost just on the outside like there? It's like, I think it's not. I was there. We update your 8 eyes. Yes, I got one. No, the magenta things aren't spawning here. They're a rare ghost. That's a rare ghost also. Its texture's messed up, clearly. I have to get... I've already raided that one. I did. Spawn our Carmana and jump. Kill these spawnarchs. Oh, I see the queen. Anti-fall damage boots. Yes, I like anti-fall damage boots. Which direction is that? It's east. I use this one because I can remember. Oh. Those blocks are so weak. We destroyed easily. Oh, I'm hungry. I don't have any food. The queen, she is... Oh! Black boot wings. Yeah, this is gonna be so much easier. The queen hits hard. I can't feel it with my black boot wings, but... Okay, got anything else? I think I'm done. Can't believe the queen fell off. I'm gonna have to go kill her. Oh. Just a ghost. Where's the don't push her. But where's the door that's regularly supposed to be here? I have to kill a queen. Nothing does any damage. Queens are tough. They actually... To kill all the queens now. How could something have this many queens? Ugh. die. Oh, spawnarchs. The queens are totally stronger though. This place is awesome. Oh. No, you've arrived. You will get your pressure plate. You will never get your pressure plate and door back. Never. I got the pressure plate back. Jackpot! I don't need this other one. Yes, I do. I'll take it. I'm just putting... Oh. Ghost! Jackpot. Oh, I'm supposed to be taking all this out. Wait. Baby Spawnarch's toy! Baby Spawnarch's toy. Wow. Ooh, I got sharpened tooth, diamond stuff. I don't want my... Actually, I will take these wings and... I'll take all the stuff. To our success. I waypointed this area. So hopefully my mobile home will be moved again. Because this place is getting a little boring. So let's do this. Walk in. No! Okay, I think that was long enough. You won! Mama Stronghold will be so mad at you and me. See what? Oh, why does it look like they're wearing iron helmets on the mini map there? Oh, we got bone block. Wait. Let's go to my chest room. I have a chest room. This is everything from episode 1, episode 2. So inside of this chest, the dungeon's lost voice, so I can open them. That's episode 1, episode 2, and episode 3, which is now. I don't know why I got so many crafting tables, but I'm glad I did. And I took off my armor. This thing gives you ghost powers. The dungeon's lost voice gives you ghost powers, which basically make you stronger and slower, and you can jump high. Oh, I survived. I need to put a buffet in the mobile house. You think I would like that? Oh. And I'm gonna go back to my structure area. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode. Wait, can I fly? Aha. Peace out.